звездных кулис, сцена в огнях и в блестках. Здесь невозвратно пройдет наша жизнь на театральных подмостках.
Сьогодні, як відомо, відбудеться конкурсні виступи студентів перекладу, спеціальності переклад та інженерних спеціальностей, факультетів інтегральної підготовки. Будь ласка, оплески ваші. Та факультету інформатики та управління. Це кращі з найкращих, і вони будуть змагатися за призи. Я бажаю всім учасникам натхнення, удачі, перемоги. Let's go, dear friends!
We are glad to see you at the annual The Future of English Miniatures event.
I have heard that today one famous and good actress will come. They say our producer is really nervous. She wants her to agree to work with us and sign the contract.
I don't know. I'm rather anxious by the rumors that our potential investor may come in a little while. Do you think we have any chances?
You are saying that all this tournament is just silly attempt to kill me? I don't know, maybe. Anyway, I think it's dangerous and I don't think you should do it.
All right, if it means that much to you, I will drop out.
Oh, thank you, Harry.
At last we meet face to face, Harry Potter. I was looking forward to this meeting. Now you will die! Take your wand and fight like a man you are!
You know, I have something better than
you.
Hey, I'm still me.
Italian. So now I demanded to take me back home because...
Shut up. What will we say? What we are going to do?
Doesn't matter. Anyway, she's eaten by sharks.
Put her to the ship hold. We'll deal with her later.
I said to find somebody for
Lumiere, Mrs. Potts, Chip and Cogsworth. So, what do you think I've done?
Lumiere.
Yes, Lumiere. Cool. And this is Mrs. Potts. Yes, yes. Cool. Nice. And this is Chip.
Chip.
And this is, let me guess. Yes. Cogsworth. Yes.
Yes.
Great. Our company also appreciates good sense of humor.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to deal some business serious.
What have you done? You rat!
Oh, what a monster!
Yes, I am monster. And you? You can pick my flower.
A monster. I want to say, dear sir, the fact is I don't need a flower. But my youngest daughter asked me to bring her a flower. Just like this one.
Your daughter, is she kind?
Yes, very kind.
Is she sympathetic?
I think so. Why?
I want your daughter to come here.
To your place? But you will frighten her to death.
No, you are mistaken. If she is kind and sympathetic, as you say, she won't be frightened when she sees me. She will pity me.
Miss Leslie, I have but a moment to spare. I need to tell you something. Will you be my wife? I really do love you. Talk quick, please.
What are you talking about?
Don't you understand? I love you, Miss Leslie.
Sorry, but somebody wants you on the phone, Mr.
Calling me for a phone now. Tell him to wait, Mitchell. Miss Leslie, I want you to be my wife. I want you to marry me.
I know now. It's this old business that has driven everything else out of your head for the time. I was frightened at first. Don't you remember Harvey? We were married last evening at 8 o'clock in a little church around the corner.
Oh dear.
Wendy! Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
We are really glad to see you in our office.
Окей, we need to explain this in Ukrainian.
Ми дуже раді бачити вас в нашому офісі.
Ми дуже раді бачити вас в нашому офісі.
It's a great thing in this world.
So, you should know that the corporation is a great thing in this world, yeah.
Are you sure she said that?
Of course she said that.
Okay, everything is clear. We can sign the contract.
Все зрозуміло, тож давайте підписувати контракт.
Ihre Majestät, das ist Gold.
Gold?
Das ist Silber.
Silber?
Das sind die Diamanten.
Diamanten?
Сьогоднішнє наше свято склалося, відбулося.
Максим.
Для вручення основних нагород я прошу піднятися на сцену Олега Володимировича, почесного голову нашого сьогоднішнього журі. Будь ласка, до мене підійдіть.